We all love a good story. From our earliest days, as soon as we hear those words, once upon a time, we are ready to be taken on a journey and have our imagination captured. We also all instinctively recognize the arc of a story. It has to have a beginning, a middle, and an end. If the story is missing any of those parts, we feel dissatisfied. Telling stories and listening to stories is hardwired into us. We know that a good story can completely engage our attention. This is why people watch movies, read books, and seek entertainment on the web, because those are the places where we get our fix of stories. Knowing this, you would think that most entrepreneurs are really keen to tell their story, but with a few exceptions, storytelling is just about the last thing they want to do. Why? Well, good storytelling is certainly an art, but it's an art which can be learned and practiced. For a startup, it's something which absolutely must be worked on, as serious as the product development and budgeting and all the other top of mind must do tasks. Telling a great story isn't just for children, it's for investors and in fact for everyone who will be a member of the audience for your company. Think about it, that makes storytelling a hugely important task, a key part of your business strategy. I often talk with founders and ask them to pitch me their core idea in 3 minutes, the equivalent of the elevator pitch. These are people who have created the original idea and lived it and breathed it with for years. They know their project inside out and upside down, but can they tell the story engagingly and accurately? Sadly not. The typical founder will start their story in the wrong place. Backtrack, start again, forget the key points, ignore the story arc of beginning, middle, end, along with about another 50 fails in telling a convincing story. In fact, I call a great story a shiny story because that's how it must be. Clear and shiny and completely convincing. All the junk has to be cut away with a linear set of links that go from A to B to C. Of course, really great storytellers are able to start with C, loop back to A, then drop in some B along the way. To begin with, however, I'd be happy if founders and frontrunners of all startups can tell a straight ABC shiny story that hits all the key points accurately. And here's another key thing about storytelling. You cannot get all the information into one presentation of the story, so don't even try. Key points and facts are what you need to work on, because your shiny story isn't going to be a novel, more like a punchy news bulletin, or rather a continuing series of bulletins. Being entertaining is also vital. As I always point out to my clients, no one ever recommends a new movie because it's boring and nothing happens in it. Your pitch has to get the message over and entertain your audience at the same time. The story must never be dry and yawny. Maybe yawny stories are okay for bedtime, but your mission is to wake the world up with your very shiny story.